here is the Wobbly prop mount that people have been mentioning on a brand new Phantom 4 Pro Plus. This is one of two that I've got, and both of them do the same thing. So people have been mentioning you can fit a piece of paper underneath. And here is the wobble that people mention. This problem is not just on one prop or one motor. And all of them to different degrees. I think I might tighten this myself, but it would be good to get clarification from DJI if it's a design or a problem.